Florida.
Zing.
Again. Look around.
Jerry, is that you? Two things. There's five people on stage. That's the first thing. The next thing you need to think about is you only should be doing 1/5 of the work, not 4/5, not all of it. 1/5. And arcade, middle school, begin.
Oh, you can do it?
All right, you ready for this? You wanna play some Ninja Fighter, man?
I'm ready for this.
Yeah, I'm in.
All right, one. All right, I select.
Hey, guys.
Jimmy, don't block.
A girl?
Look at me, bold. Did you just call me a girl?
I'm sorry.
Are you sexist?
No, she freaks. I apologize.
Do you have something against womankind?
No,
it's
no,
just that I'm good at video games.
Excuse Jazz. Me?
Freeze! Jazz, you do have something against womankind. You don't? You guys are in middle school, you do not like girls, you don't respect them.
Okay, all right.
We have cooties.
Hold on.
It's really ironic.
Exactly. So this is where we're performing, we're playing. Right. Go.
As a matter of fact, I do.
Yeah.
You know, it's a funny story, actually. I was playing games with my little sister.
You were playing girls. That's just not acceptable. That is not acceptable. You're my brother, first of all.
You're playing with girls. Wait, let me explain what you're saying. So, I was picking up some girls, and they should be smarter than just to go with me. I'm a random guy. But no, they want to go home today. And guess what? I got all of them. I dated every single one of them at the same time.
You know, when we're sluts, we're probably drunk. So when we're drunk, we don't have decisions. What do you think?
I just think that we should play the video game.
Your opinion is
incorrect.
Let's
get out of this.
Classic.
Hey, wait, pause. Brianna, you told
me. Dude, why are you in the lunch?
Jimmy, you gotta face up. Jimmy, she knows we can hear what you're saying.
Listen, I just want to buy my lunch and sit with my own friends. Just.
Ooh, look at you, goody two shoes.
Yeah, who's the team?
Yeah, I mean, come on.
Lame.
This kid is such a freaking idiot. Dude, seriously?
Jimmy, tell him why he's an idiot.
Just like outlet.
Jimmy, tell him why he's an idiot.
You know, like, you're an idiot for wanting to, like, follow the rules and shit. Man, like, sometimes you just gotta live. I mean, but why would I expect a punk like you to get that? I mean, am I right?
Oh,
preach.
Preach, brother.
Yeah,
it's dumb
yeah,
people, dude.
Let's go over here.
That's right.
Trap. Right. Right.
What the heck,
man? What the heck, man? Yeah, dude, you don't smoke.
I do.
Oh, okay.
I have some pills. You want that?
Oh,
I love
pills.
Some, yeah.
Oh, you guys
got
some.
We got IVs, Tylenol.
Freeze. Freeze. Okay.
Jake's in there.
Jazz, come on, go. Take down this guy.
You know, no, you don't worry, I'll
I mean, this guy's walking through a freeze shot, right? Here.
Free shot?
Free, interrupt them. You have something to offer.
Free shots.
So you two are talking about your own thing while they just insulted me about the perfume that I homemade.
Oh, your perfume.
Yeah, my perfume.
I don't know. You smell pretty bad to me. I mean, it must be a perfume made of manure or something.
No. First perfume, it may not be the most successful.
Okay, whoa, whoa, don't talk over them. Right now they're doing something to see. Unless you guys are like pretending to continue to talk, so stage do that, which is like kind of like a little whisper. Yeah, but try not to talk over them. Keep going.
Yeah, I'll keep you relaxed.
Yeah, don't keep you in the back.
You just really want to be in this space. This is,
you know, someone who has. Expertise, that's the word. Expertise and scent can ruin someone's life. You better watch out.
Oh, guys, come on. I mean,
don't touch me.
Damn, guys, come on. I was trying to get into my girlfriend.
Seriously?
That was my chance.
Nice job, Jazz.
Wow.
Dude,
we thought you were cool.
You're gonna date that person? Man, you're a punk like the rest. God, man.
I thought you were okay.
I mean, what's wrong with her?
Everything?
Excuse
me. Oh,
yeah.
Hi.
Have you seen her?
Come on, don't embarrass me in front of her. Come on,
please.
Embarrass you.
Come on, guys, she's right
embarrass
there.
Embarrass yourself.
Oh, God.
Wait, Jess, James just asked you a question about these punks.
Oh, man.
Wait.
All right.
Oh, my God. That actually felt pretty good. Yeah. That's, that perfume did smell nice.
Oh, you guys?
Yeah, trash.
No, I mean,
it smells nice.
It does, doesn't it? Yeah.
See? No,
what?
It doesn't.
Oh, no. You, man.
God, at least someone is sane here.
Actually, man, it does kind of smell pretty good. No, I'm just trying to, like.
What are you saying?
Dude, it smells like crap.
Dude,
No, it's really
Danny,
bad.
Danny,
it's really bad.
I learned my lesson today, dude. Don't take that crap from other people. You like that perfume, just be open to admit it. I mean, I did.
Oh, do you like the perfume?
Yeah.
Nice.
I'm sorry. It's actually pretty good. I mean,
he's being honest right now.
God, I'm
all right, guys. You know what? If being an idiot has supportive close friends like this, I'd rather be an idiot.
I can't believe I'm wasting my time on YouTube.
Let's go, guys.
And scene. All right.